So, can you guys hear me? Test, test. So, can you guys hear me? Test, test.
Doesn't look like it.
All right.
So, can you guys hear me? Test, test.
Doesn't look like it.
Thank you. Oh, this place is actually really pretty. It looks amazing. Oh my god, it's like an ocean planet! It's a fucking ocean planet! Oh my god. This is crazy. I should definitely go land here. Yeah, let's do that. Ow! What the fuck did I just land on? Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god, it's fucking underwater caves. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Oh. Whew. I fucking made it. That was super sketchy. Oh shit, there's a fucking trade post over there. Well, did you get his? Yeah, kinda. We actually went and picked up a bunch of fabric, and I just kind of makeshift one. It was way better earlier, but now my key's all messed up. I think it was because it was daylight out, so. But I'm too lazy to fix it right now. Oh, no, no, no. Ow. What's up, dude? Yeah, actually the key was like perfect earlier. There was like no like fades or anything. It was awesome. Okay. The life form's eyes widen in surprise when I go to talk to it. It leans back and watches for sudden movements. It's very clearly never seen anything quite like me before. Interesting. I mime that I can't speak its language and increasingly reassured that the beak trader indicates that in exchange for certain elements it's willing to help, which I obviously have none of. So. Yeah, I don't know, I'm not too, I mean, it's kind of bad. Now, I think the lighting's just not as good as it was during the day. So now, it's like kind of meh. Wow. Inventory full. Bitch, my inventory is always full. Daylight was your third light, yeah. I mean, I could throw another light up. That might work. Hold on. Toxic protection.
make me invisible.
Can't see me. Josh!
Okay, so, I guess back to playing the actual fucking game. Well. Oh, that's a cool looking ship. What? I love it. Huh. $1 million. 22 slots. I think it's fucking beast. Fuck, he's out of pulse, hyperdrive, and almost out of his launch thrusters. He's not doing well. Not doing well at all, guys. Poor little guy's gonna be stranded in his $1 million ship. I think it's fucking dope, man. I'm surprised. Very cool. Just, you know, I've never actually tried to shoot anyone yet. I'm sure they probably won't like you very much, but and it's definitely maybe a possibility. Damn, how big is this fucking mountain? I'm the king of the world! Stuck in a hole. What the fuck? What is that? That's worth carbon. No. Shit. Toxic protection 40. God damn it. Fuck. Skadoosh! Flying across the galaxy! Wait, those are hostile? Yeah! Fuck those guys! I destroyed three, thank you very much, alright? I destroyed three starships, alright? Did I get anything for it? Did I drop any cargo? I protected all you big-ass ships, alright? You guys should give me a bajillion space bucks. Alright, just give me a bajillion space bucks and we'll be, you know, we'll be square. I'm like super beat up though. Where the fuck was I going? Of course, the guy with the name Spread the Blood would want to fucking instigate a war. Alright, I'm a mostly good space person, okay? Sort of. I don't know what I am in this game. I'm just playing. I'm just having fun. Man, all these fucking places are toxic as fuck. Oh, there's no little dude here. Ships. Oh, here he is. What up, dude? I'm a valued customer. Give? I will give you some isotope. Shield Boost Sigma, Shield's Kinetic Companion Unit. Wow. It's improved. Cool. Thanks, buddy. So I need one of you. Plutonium. I'm in a cave, so there's usually plutonium around. Ha 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 ha. I like how I'm like down here looking for plutonium and I just used the only plutonium I have. Oh, hey. Cool. Whoa! Is there, like, no plutonium on this planet? They're so pretty!